Oviedo, Florida. A small part of Seminole County known for its friendly people, rich history, small town feel, and of course, chickens. Founded as a city in 1925 with only 800 residents, Oviedo's roots go all the way back to around the end of the Civil War when people came to settle the land in hopes of a better future. Renamed Oviedo in 1879 for the purposes of the post office, the Oviedo of today looks much different from when it was first founded and offers more to see and do than you might first suspect. One of those things is the Oviedo Farmers Market. Only offered on the first Saturday of the month at the historical Lawton House, this small farmers market offers all the excitement of a larger scale market while keeping to that small town feel that Oviedo is known for. With everything from plants and produce to original artwork, the market does its best to bring the community together. Wandering on in and talking to some of the vendors, you discover that the vendors are all locals and have a unique background and history with the farmers market and a love for the people they meet.
We've been coming here for several years. We have had our business for 2 years now. So yeah, we're in Geneva, actually, the next town over. And we have my son and two other beekeepers. I love that everybody gets to come and try something different. You know, we all do something different and local. Everybody's a local vendor of something unique.
More than just being local vendors, there are a lot of people who live in Oviedo who like to come see their neighbors.
I like coming to the Oviedo Farmers Market because it has a really great community feel. We see a lot of the same friends and neighbors that come back every month. We have a very local customer base here, loyal in Oviedo, and we enjoy being a part of that. My family actually lived in Oviedo as I was a small child, before it was very built up off of Old Lockwood Road. We named our own street, in fact, because we had to clear the land ourselves.
And dozens of other vendors surround the market and all seem to have the same thing to say as their favorite thing about the market.
My favorite part of the farmers market is working with all the people, getting to know the community. I don't live in Oviedo, so we get to connect.
Just the people. They're very easy to be around and talk to. It's fun to spend time with them.
And I just like coming out and talking with the people and selling the product.
And if you can't make it to the Oviedo Farmers Market, then head 5 minutes down the road. The Lucas Nursery and Butterfly Encounter is open the whole week and is full of its own surprises and rich history.
There's never a dull moment around here. Between the animals and the birds and the butterflies and the customers, there's always somebody new to meet. There's always something exciting that's happening.
Looking around Lucas Nursery, you're bound to learn more than just about plants. With a history that expands back 100 years, Lucas Nursery is drenched in a deep history that goes back to the settling of Oviedo.
I grew up here on the farm and the nursery, so 63 years. My grandfather and my grandmother came down here and pioneered this area, and they had six children that they raised across the street in that farming area over there, and that's where we grew all the truck crops that we sent to markets and stuff.
Being a fourth-generation family business, they have expanded past the standard nursery. They house a multitude of plants, statues, gardening supplies, and they even boast the world's largest wind chime.
What I've always dubbed Lucas Nursery is Oviedo's best-kept secret.
Lucas Nursery is more than just about plants. You can go sit, relax, and enjoy the sights of the birds and the butterflies in the encounter.
We started that butterfly encounter actually 11 years ago.
We are a native butterfly conservatory. Everything you see here, you can attract in your own backyard. We have a room that if you dip your finger in juice and slide it under the feet of the butterfly, you can hold the butterfly so close it'll make your eyes cross-eyed like that.
The nursery regularly offers field trips for school groups to hosting birthday parties. And their big event is the Fall Festival, where the community comes together to celebrate and have a fun afternoon with friends and family.
It's just a very great atmosphere. Everybody's in a very joyful mood and stuff.
Oviedo is a lively town with a lot of history for you to discover. From the many faces you can see at the farmers market to the people you meet at Lucas Nursery, Oviedo is one large community that is waiting for you to come on and join the fun. So don't stay cooped up in your house. Come on out and explore Oviedo.